My name is Victoria Emmet. I'm studying English and numeracy at Swinburne.
I also work at Spotlight, helping customers find haberdashery products such as yarn and craft glue. Sometimes I need to do markdowns. Markdowns mean I can lower the prices of products that are discontinued. These products are not being produced in the future. I will arrange the markdown products together at one place where customers can see them and buy them. At work, I use my English skills to speak to customers so that they can understand what they need and can help them advise them. For markdown products, I use a HIP printer and to locate and print out the correct prices of the yarn. Studying and working at the same time gives me many benefits. To get the exercise, I walk around the store, make new friends at work. I also get to use my reading and speaking skills at work by reading the product labels. In addition, I use my numeracy skills by matching description labels.